Dr. Downing, who saw my father, said he was fine.